Hello everyone, I'm Coach Wagner, the Athletic Director at Southwest ISD. Today we hope to bring some joy to SWISD by providing an opportunity to recognize and remember all the great things our student athletes did and achieved. We recognize the hurt of what could have been for so many, but I hope we have taught you that we can choose how we respond to our circumstances today and use it to create a better tomorrow. So we thank our parents, families, teachers, coaches, trainers, administrators, and all our district personnel, along with all the frontline workers, for their continued support and service throughout these times. We hope this video is something that can always bring light to your day. Finally, a big thank you to Coach Black and Coach Franco for putting together this year's Southwest High School and Southwest Legacy High School's Athletics Award video. We hope you enjoy.
two strikes. Miller lifts it. That ball is hit, and it is deep, and it is gone. Oh, my. Kuykendall says, I can do it with the glove, and I can do it with the bat. That breaks open a scoreless tie with a home run. And, Jeff, the count was one ball and two strikes. That is just a mistake there by Miller in the circle.